Hi, fish keepers. So I'm at this little bitty fish place that's a couple miles from my mom's house, and they do saltwater and freshwater, so we're gonna go check it out.
Oh, look at the angelfish. We got gold pearl scales and blue zebras. Some marble angels is what I want. Yeah, that's what we're gonna put in ours.
California dream.
I really want some blue angels. Some empties. Empty.
There we go. We got cats.
What do you want, buddy?
One of my favorite fish in the whole world, powdered blue dwarf brownies. They're only $7.99 here. Honeycomb brownies and regular blue brownies. These guys get pretty big.
You go red flame dwarf mail here.
Gold brownies.
bunch of baby pygmy corys
and baby pea puffers. If I can get it to focus. There's some more.
Here's some Schwartz corys. These are Ashton's favorite next to the panda. Red beta. And there's some of the panda corys back there. Black banded corys. Red striped corys. We have Addis corys. I think I'm in cory cat heaven here. What do you think, buddy? You want to get some corys? The bronze corys, yeah. And some dwarf frogs. You know, I'm kind of digging the pea puffers. Oh, look. Pygmy corys are 10 for 20. Here we have a whole row of cichlids. Big old guy. So fun story on the shovel-nosed catfish, they will eat anything that does not run them. And that includes your grandmother's neons. And then we wake up in the morning and your catfish is blue. You know what? I really like these peacock cichlids. Lord, guys, look at the size of this cichlid. Well, you can't tell, but that thing's like the size of my hand. Arowana. Back to cichlids. $9.99 for the cichlids. Digging their beta set up. It's a happy FICO. There's an LO30 in there. Some killifish. Some bandit corys, another favorite of mine. Yeah.
Usually they are, but sometimes usually they're more on the big. Usually they're more on the dolphin side, but sometimes usually they're not notorious for being
huge planting. Discus. A bunch of Plato's and catfish in there. bottom ones too. Happy.
Indian almond?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just put some more in there to get it darker.
We've got one black water tank at the house. Huh. Nothing in it yet. We just started it. Oh, look. There's some cichlids down there. Oh, there's a leaf fish in there? Hey, bunny. Hi. You're just hanging out. I didn't even notice him. Fully cycled?
No, it's already cycled. Just getting some more leaves in there. I don't want to drop too many added lack because I was starting to plummet the pH too fast. So.
Yeah. Nope. You can't have that. We carry Fritz in here. Oh, I'm sorry. We've got a whole lot. I love Prime. It's not a bad price on it either. $14.99. We don't need any for marine anything. Doors tabs. We've got the food hall spec, Elo, another spec, a large one. Can't go wrong with the food hall tanks. Baby barns in there and some raspboras. Little bitty guys.
Probably
just recently off.
A few of those. Alright. Well, let's do this. You got to be your number one, so I know. Because if you have to make more than one of the fish, it's got to be your favorite.
point in my thing.
I want four.
Five? Escaping ideas. I have the cobalt blues there. It's a good blue.
Honest to God, I could be in here all day and not film everything. This place is awesome. Highly recommend it. Highly, highly.
Yeah.
Okay, fish keepers. So I have just come back to my mom's because I am about to kidnap her so I don't spend money in the store because I have to show her this. This is the coolest store. Like, how has it been here? According to my aunt, it's been here for 30 plus years and I've never known about it. What is this crap? Also, we still have to film the saltwater side. And that was kind of hard to do because somebody was starting to get a little cranky. No.